Hi there, I'm Dane Murray. A new report from advocacy group LeapFrog showed more than a dozen New Jersey hospitals lost their A grades between the spring and fall of this year. The grade represents a hospital's ability to keep patients safe from preventable harm and medical errors. The driver of a car involved in a wreck in Cherry Hill managed to get out of the mangled vehicle after it flipped on Route 38. The driver was then arrested on suspicion of driving under the influence.